Why? What's in Lisbon?
You came back to America. I've often speculated on why you don't return to America. Did you abscond with the church funds? Did you run off with the senator's wife? I like to think that you killed the man. It's the romantic in me.
It's a combination of all three.
And what in heaven's name brought you to Casablanca?
My health. I came to Casablanca for the waters.
The waters? What waters? We're in the desert.
I was misinformed.
Excuse me, Mr. Wick, but a gentleman inside has won 20,000 francs. And the cashier will have some money.
I'll get it for safe.
I'm so upset, Mr. Wick, you know, I
can't understand. Things like that happen all the time.
I'm awfully sorry.
Rick, there's going to be some excitement here tonight. We're going to make an arrest in your cafe.
Again?
Well, this is no ordinary arrest. A murderer, no less. If you're thinking of warning him, don't put yourself out. He cannot possibly escape.
I stick my neck out for nobody.
A wise foreign policy.
Put it up, Cox. La Tunisie. Nice. Qu'est-ce que vous avez fait pour les avoir?
I made this arrest earlier in the evening at the Blue Tavern. Not my high regard for you for staging it here. It will amuse your customers.
Our entertainment's enough.
Rick, we have an important guest here tonight. Major Strasser of the Third Reich Police. We want him to be here when we make the arrest. A little demonstration of the efficiency of my administration.
I see. And what's Strasser doing here? He said we didn't come all the way to Casablanca to witness a demonstration of your efficiency.
Perhaps not.
Here you are.
Shall not drop in again.
That's all right. Well, you've got something on your mind. Why don't you spill it?
How observant you are. As a matter of fact, I wanted to give you a word of advice.
Yeah? Yeah, Brandy?
Thank you. Rick, there are many exit visas sold in this cafe, but we know that you've never sold one. That is the reason we permit you to remain open.
I thought it was because I let you win at roulette.
And that is another reason. There is a man arrived in Casablanca on his way to America. He will offer a fortune to anyone who will furnish him with an exit visa.
Well, what's his name?
Victor Laszlo.
Victor Laszlo?
Rick, that is the first time I've ever seen you so impressed.
Well, he succeeded in impressing half the world.
It's my duty to see that he doesn't impress the other half. Rick? Laszlo must never reach America. He stays in Casablanca.
It'll be interesting to see how he manages.
Manages what?
His escape.
Oh, but I just told you.
Stop it. Escape for concentration camp, the Nazis have been chasing him all over Europe.
This is the end of the chase.
20,000 francs, says it.
Is that a serious offer?
I just paid out 20 and I'd like to get it back.
Make it 10. I'm only a poor, corrupt official.
Okay.
Done. No matter how clever he is, he still needs an exit visa. Or I should say two.
Why two?
He is traveling with a lady.
I'm going to take one.
I think not. I've seen the lady. And if he did not leave her in Marseille or in Iran, he certainly won't leave her in Casablanca.
Well, maybe he's not quite as romantic as you are.
It doesn't matter. There is no exit visa for him.
Really, whatever gave you the impression that I might be interested in helping Laszlo escape?
Because, my dear Ricky, I suspect that under that cynical shell, you're at heart a sentimentalist. Oh, laugh if you will, but I happen to be familiar with the record. Let me point out just two items. In 1935, you ran guns to Ethiopia. In 1936, you fought in Spain on the Loyalist side.
And got well paid for it on both occasions.
The winning side would have paid you much better.
Very. Well, it seems that you're determined to keep Laszlo here.
I have my orders.
Why, seeing Gestapo's bank.
My dear Ricky, you overestimate the influence of the Gestapo. I don't interfere with them. They don't interfere with me. In Casablanca, I have mastered my fate. I am
Major Strasser, here, sir.
There you were saying.
Excuse me.
long time.
Yes, ma'am. A lot of water under the bridge.
Some of the old songs.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
waiting a long time.
Yeah.